If you're looking for a way to extract audio from your iPhone videos, look no further. In this video, I'm gonna teach you how you can do all of this on your iPhone in seconds. Essentially, we would like to have a separate audio file from the video file we would like to extract audio from. In other words, we're gonna create an audio file from this video file. To make this happen, we'll be using VEED's free online converter in which you can instantly get started. You can click on the first link in the description to get to the page, or open the internet browser on your iPhone and search for VEED's online converter in the search engine. To get started, when you're on the page, click on the Convert Your File button. Next, you'll be prompted to import the video you would like to extract audio from. In this case, we're uploading a video from the media library on our iPhone. After you selected a video, click on Choose in the bottom right corner to progress. Next, you will see a menu pop up in which you can choose the audio file type you want your extracted audio to be. As you can see, under the Audio tab, you can choose between many audio file types, such as a WAV file, an MP3 file, and M4A. Simply select the one you desire and click on the bottom Convert button to start extracting the audio from your video. And that's it. So we've got our separate audio file ready from our video, which we can instantly download. You can find it back in the Downloads folder of your internet browser, in which you can open the file and share or save it to your iPhone from there. So that's how you can extract audio from your video on iPhone. I hope this video was helpful. For now, thank you so much for watching. Good luck and see you next time.